Hey guys, let's play more Luigi's Chronicles 2. We're just starting off World 3, so... And there's a lot of levels to do, so let's get right to it and proceed to fail right off the bat by a Goomba, thank you. Alright, what have we got going on here? We got... excellent. Fire. Fire good. Fire very good. Fire kills things that spit fire at Mario. Or in this case, Luigi. Same difference. Muncher, bouncy, alright, good, die. Alright, okay, what do we got going on here? We got another fire flower. I can't go in there, but I see I can do that way. Make sure you just shoot at me, alright. You die. Oh boy. Crossfire, alright. Hammer brother, die. Thank you. Anything in any of these? No. Whoa, oops. Come on, Luigi. Simple jumps. Oh, they're fire guy. Alright. Yeehaw, jump. Okay. Pipe. What? Oh, crap, time! Oh, man. Okay, alright, Luigi, put the pedal down. We gotta go, buddy. We gotta roll, buddy. Must have only been a 100-second limit on this level or something. Down the pipe, thank you. Oh, okay, that's it. Bridges shift, I guess I'm going around this way. Now, I do know there's ways, especially further on in the world, that you can skip levels. I don't roll that way. I do them all, so we're doing everything. We're gonna do every level possible, so... Micro Goomba. Ooh, hello, Fire Brother. Die. You die, too. It's like a shout-out to Red Mario Brothers or something? Jeez. It's gotta be, because everything except me is red. Actually, I'm kind of a shade of red. Sort of. Orange. That's kind of a shade of red, so... I still kind of about it. He's a shade of red now. You know... So I only had 100 seconds again, but that one wasn't as bad. It didn't explore as much. That must have been a Red Mario Brothers 3 tribute going on there. Or at least it was just coincidental. Anyway, next one. What do we got going on in here? I'm just kind of looking at the bridges here, trying to see what's going on. Kind of makes sense that... If I go all the way around, I should end up pretty much right back where I was. Everything just exactly the way it was. I'm thinking that fifth level on the loop there is kind of just a bonus if you want it. Sludge Brother, go away. Okay. Pursued by a Micro Goomba. Micro Para Goomba, whatever you want to call it. Okay. You are in the way, Paratroopa! Oh, crap. Saw that. Duh. Okay, that ain't gonna work. Run at him. There you go. Bounce off of you. And we continue along. Okay, if I had a Koopa shell, I could break that, but I don't, so I don't care. It's probably a P-switch. Looking at this. Ah, crap. Ah, man. Got behind in my save stating again. Whoops. Ugh. Come on, Amp. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. Fool me three times, then, well, I think you won. Okay, you stay up there. Duh! You know what, you come down here, then. Okay, Hammer Brother, go away. He's only had 100 seconds again that time, too. That gave me the gimmick of this world, this 100-second levels. Yeah, but looking at the bridges, this doesn't make sense. Okay, auto-scrolling big level. I don't have... I actually have 200 seconds. That didn't matter. Oh, I guess I could have hit those blocks, but... Probably nothing fancy in them. What do I care? So I'm guessing some of these levels are just completely and utterly optional. Duh! Okay, so can't kill the Fire Brother by jumping on the big blocks either, so... You know what? Perfect opportunity to see what's in here. Hey, hello! I'll take the leaf thing. Sure. Alright, you can stay up there this time, buddy. What the... Okay, there's a Sludge Brother up there throwing hammers at me. Oh, boy. Alright, well... Oh, God. Oh, God, not these things. Friggin' fish. And, oh, no. And Lakitu? Quit, Curly. I disapprove. I don't mind Lakitu so much. Oh, what? I don't mind Lakitu so much, except in this game, he throws the spines right at you. They home in on wherever you're standing. Most of the time. Well, at least the fish are gone. Oh god, they're back. Had to open my big mouth. Go up the pipe. Thank you. Okay. Oh, hey. Item. Sure. I'll take it. Alright. Well, you know what? I guess this is an optional level, so... Since the bridges end up going the same way, so let's just check it out anyway. You know what? I want that. You know, because I prefer fire. Fire is a nice offense. Because you can kill things at a distance. Whereas, you know, the leaf, you actually have to either jump on them or... Whoops. You either have to jump on them... Oh, come on. Just saying, you either have to jump on them or you gotta spin your tail at them in close proximity and you can die. Okay. It's down here. Is this bad? Oh, no, okay. Gonna say, that looks like a blind jump. Whoops. Okay. Ugh. Come on, Luigi. Work with me here. Kill him. And then hop on over. Come on. There you go. Nothing in there. See, oh god, bouncy section. I screwed up. Okay, come on. There you go. What? He didn't touch me. I call shenanigans on that one. That's complete shenanigans. Everybody saw it. It was shenanigans. You know, if you disagree with me, then... Yeah, go ahead. I really don't care. Sludge Brother. See, another advantage of the fire is you can just keep shooting in front of you. If you're not sure, just keep firing. If in doubt, shoot. Yeah, come on out of there. Die. Whoop. See? I guess that's it. So, geez, 700 seconds left. Overkill with the time much, unless it was secrets I didn't find. Yeah, see, because the bridges end up going back around, pointing around the other way, so I can go up to this spade house, which I guess is a clubhouse in this one. Clubhouse. See what I did? See what I did there. And yeah, whatever. I got 20 lives. I don't care. Okay, so I pretty much have to go all the way around to this other side. Take on this level before I can get to that. I guess would be a mushroom. This is a P-switch right here. One of those is probably a P-switch to get down to whatever that power-up was. Whatever. Oh, whatever. Okay. Ah, crap. Probably don't want the power-up anyway. I have fire, so what do I care? I have fire and the power of safe states. Big deal. All right. Whoops. Okay, I guess I gotta go up there. And what do I need you for? Do I need you for anything? I screwed that up. You go away. I can just do that. But it's just coins, big deal. Donuts. Hate donut lifts. Pretending what they're supposed to be called, donut lifts, but makes kind of no sense. Okay, how am I gonna get by you? That was lucky, actually. I was surprised he didn't come out of the pipe at me there. Okay, whoa, fire chomp, and a fire snake. We're just gonna run. We're gonna run away from all that garbage. All that shenanigans. Okay, another fire snake. Ah, and I didn't buy, and I didn't get the three flowers. This is going real well. Oh well. I should knock the bridges down, so I should be able to get to that item house. All right. I think I want the third one, probably. Let me try the third one. Hey, whoops. Ah, screw it. I'll take the frog suit. Probably never use it, but whatever. Alright, so I guess we gotta go to the fortress next. Okay, I think I remember this, kind of. From watching Blazer play it. Kind of remember this. Okay, bouncy section of spikes. You can't hit A here, so you're just kind of going, ugh. You're just kind of going off your own momentum and the bounce from the block. Okay, that's simple enough. Over there. And... okay. What am I supposed to do here? Who wants to... okay. That, okay, gotcha. Actually, you know what? I probably should only have taken one coin out there. Well, maybe. We'll find out. Ah. Oh, well, never mind. I screwed it up. There you go. Got behind my save state. Whoops. Oh, well, you know, I think I probably messed that up anyway. I think I'm only supposed to take one block, one coin out of this, what eventually is going to be a bridge, so... yeah, that makes sense, actually. Okay, so... fly back here. Hopefully not mess up. Good. And, and we did, so whatever. You know what? Save. Thank you. Alright. There. It's funny, those two rotodistance spawn there. Whoops. It's kind of odd. Oh, there they are. I kind of wish they hadn't respawned. Okay. Need to time this. No. Alright. This could be troublesome, to say the least. Getting back... you know what? Screw it. I'm pretty sure I can't get back that way without taking a hit, so... I bet you one of these has a power-up in it. I think there is, anyway. Aha! Now there you go, canceled out. Thwomp. Oh, crap. Okay. Can we not play like an idiot? That would be a great idea. Well, Maverick! Saw that coming too late. Okay, Maverick, get out of the way. So, I guess the idea would be, Maverick, get over, okay. I think I know what's going on here. I think I remember kind of some of this. That one just kind of goes up and down. Oh, it's a blind jump. Oh, no, just hit that. Come down here, grab these. Cross the gap here. Okay, this is a piece which run. Take the hit, and I messed up. No wonder. Okay, so I think I gotta hurry this up a little more. That was not fast enough. Come on. I'm gonna save right there, and I gotta hurry this up. Gotta hurry this up. Take the hit, whatever. Oh, that's what's supposed to happen. Okay. No, I got you. That's what's supposed to happen. So, wait. But then how do I get up there? Oh, power up. Hey, cancel that again. Perfect. Oh, you know what? I think I remember now. Oh. There's like bouncy blocks over back at the start. You're supposed to end up climbing. They're invisible, obviously, but... oh, good, those other two rotors didn't spawn this time. Good. There's a couple of blocks here somewhere. Somewhere. Okay, there's one. Okay, now I'm just gonna find the rest of them. Oh, well, there's two! Whoops, come on. Come on, Luigi. Okay, whoops. Ugh! Get up there. Luigi, get up there. Okay. Need a third one. Where's the third block? It's right somewhere. I don't remember exactly where it is, though. Nope. Over here. Over here. No. Oh! There we go. Okay, so. Whoops. Alright, come on. This is not difficult. I'm just making it look that way. Whoa! No. Okay. Whoa, hook jump. No. Come on. Get up there. Duh! Wow, okay. Save. Thank you. Get up. Get up there. Please. Thank you. Over there. Excellent. Alright. 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 Maverick Thwomp. Okay. Run. Can I go in there? Can I go in here? No. Okay, there's a vine here. Whoops. So that was up the vine. Oh, I can go this way. Thusly, and should find a leaf. I'm gonna fly through here. And boom boom, hello. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Bye bye, boom boom. I win. Excellent! How does that do that? Ah, leads to the mystery pipe, which, if I... Whoops, other way. And go through the mystery pipe, and I come out... right here, which is where we'll pick up from next time. Later!